Hey everyone, welcome to Front of the Depths. I'm Minty and this is episode 25 of the Frigate Fracas Season 2 Tournament. This episode we've got the Sea Scourge by Cornholio. Going up against The Last Gasp by Pizza Major. Go ahead and get the predictions started. Who will be victorious? Scourge or Gasp? Alright, prediction has begun. You've got 1 minute to make your guess. Let's get the battle going. Why no go? Oh, wow, that was just lag. Okay. Cramino's Pizza taking some serious damage already. Wow, that's just tons of confetti. Indeed, Tyrannus. Oh, the Sturbocram is AI dead. And Cramino's Pizza is destroyed. That's an oof for the Last Gasp. Cold pizza's delicious, Tyrannus. What are you talking about? I mean, granted, fresh hot pizza's better, but cold pizza from the fridge the next morning is great. Love it. That is true. Some pizzas are better than others as leftovers. Oof. What kind of heresy is that, Drinkfire? Pineapple on French fry pizza? Ugh. Disturber claims AI dead. So round one score is 91.1-0. Yeah, I have no problem with pineapple on pizza as a concept, Pyrotech. You just, it needs to be the right kind of pizza. You know? You can't just throw pineapple on a pepperoni pizza and think it's going to be good. Yeah, that round did not go well for you, Pizza Major. Let's see how round two goes, though. The bright side pieces are supposed to be flat. Yeah, but you don't, they don't get flat by stomping on them. This reminds me of the Burger King foot lettuce thing. Oh, you never heard about that? Basically, somebody working at Burger King decided to take a picture of themselves standing inside, like, standing inside the lettuce bin and posted it on social media. And people figured out who it was and where they work just from that image, as the internet does. I don't know. I don't remember what the reasoning was. It was really stupid. But if I remember correctly, they got fired over it. Oh, we got an AI dead Disturbicram. Wow, Drinkfire. Oh, and Kraminos Pizza is now too damaged. And has been destroyed. Yeah, Cornholio, I think you mentioned before with the firepower mod thing that you could make it so that when things start to despawn, they just detonate like they do when they DQ. Am I remembering that correctly? I think for future tournaments, it would be good if they just immediately exploded upon their despawn timer reaching zero. Not with real explosions, just visual. Thank you, I'd appreciate that. It would... Yes, Corny, kaboom. Indeed. And that Disturber Crime is AI dead. 89.9 to 0. Yeah, big ships take too long to despawn, exactly. And then you just end up with ships shooting at an already destroyed wreck for, like, a minute, wasting all that time and firepower. Then my cat decided to jump out of my lap and caught my headset cord in his leg and yanked the plug out. Oh my god. You two, you're driving me nuts today. Panther. Allie, that's not yours. You had yours already. Greedy girl. All right, third and final round. It's not looking good for Last Gasp, though. The best they can hope for is to get in range of a vote. Yes, it will, Tyrannus. Yeah, because it will help with lag and loading times, and you don't have to use it. Like, if your ship is vanilla, it'll still work just the same. So, I don't see any reason to not use it. What the heck, Drake fight? Oh, Kramino's Pizza. Already, it's AI dead. Okay. I was about to say it's already really low on HP, and then it got AI deaded. Ah, I see Drakefire. Are we gonna have a collision? Yarp. Yep, Scourge is still at 100% firepower. You are correct, Cornholio. Though, of course, now that you said that, obligatory collision unavoidance, right? Basically, how pizza gets delivered. And that Disturbocram is destroyed. Yep, Cornholio's ships are firing APHE, Tyrannus. I would tip better if my delivery driver had to fight through three giant centipedes. Yeah, I suppose. I also think that restaurants should just pay their people a living wage so they don't need tips. And that Disturbocram is destroyed. Fair enough, Dreakfire. Fair enough. 92-0 in round 3. So the Sea Scourge are clearly victorious. So much so to the point that there's not going to be a vote for this episode. They just win. Because the vote cannot save it. Domination indeed. That's a pretty sizable hole. That's almost a cut. That's pretty close to a cut. I mean, not like holding on by a strand close, but that's pretty deep. Anyway, that will be the end of this episode and of the stream, folks. So thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you on the battlefield.